A very good morning to all of you. Welcome to the 15th annual academic sessions of the Sri Lanka Heart Association for the year 2015. We are delighted by the response of our delegates, and it is my pleasant duty now to cordially welcome all our foreign guests who have come from foreign lands to address us and to enhance our knowledge. The first symposium will be on heart failure, and I now invite the chairpersons, Dr. Jagat Therat, consultant cardiologist from Sri Jayawardenapura Hospital, and Dr. Mubarak from Apollo Hospitals to come to the podium to chair the sessions. Thank you very much.